the Varyag, Viking, was a second ship of the Kuznetsov class. Initially this ship was named Riga. It was laid down in 1985 at the Nikolaev shipyard in Ukraine. This aircraft carrier was launched in 1988. After collapse of the Soviet Union, construction ceased. Russia handed the hulk to Ukraine. Varyag was finished by 70%, however it had no propulsion, weapons, or electronics. Ukrainian government had no funds and reasons to finish construction of this aircraft carrier.